Hi everyone.
Okay, I have something to admit. I love Jane Austen movies.
And the books. I've read the books too.
I love the clothes, mansions, romance, manners, and I love the letters.
Would you like to know how to fold these Regency-style letters in three ways? Keep watching. Back in those times, paper was insanely expensive. That's why they didn't have any envelopes in those days. They folded the letters themselves to make the envelopes. And to make sure the wrong people couldn't lay their eyes on the letters, they sealed them with a very beautiful wax seal. So there's a few ways of folding these Regency letters, and they're all quite similar, but you can take the one you like best, of course. For the first one, get your letter in landscape. Fold it in half, fold back open, and then fold one side to the middle line, fold the other side to the middle line, and then fold approximately 1/5 from the whole height, so I think that's about, yeah, this, down, and then fold the bottom side of the letter up, almost to the top, fold back open, and put this flap in this flap. There you have it, a nice envelope. This is technique number one. This letter actually doesn't need a seal, because it stays closed this way. But we're going to add one anyway. How pretty is that? Because, hello. Now for the second way, we're going to start the same way. Fold in half. Fold back open. One side to the middle line, other side to the middle. But now we're going to fold not 1/5, but 1/3. 1/3, that's about here. And then fold this one over, not completely there, but about here. So that's about 1/4, you see? So fold the top part about 1/3, fold the bottom part about 1/4 of the total length. There you have your envelope, and of course this one you need to seal with some wax or something else, like sticker. Now for the third and last way I have for you, take your page vertical, not landscape. But again, do the same. Fold in half, lengthwise this time. Fold back open. Fold your letter to the middle. Other side too. And then fold in half. Fold back open. Fold the bottom part to the middle line, fold back over again, and for the last part, make it, don't fold it over completely because you don't have any part to seal, but fold it a bit further, and then you have a nice place to seal your letter. And you see, this one's a lot smaller than the other one, it's just a lot cuter if you would like a smaller one. And let's seal this one up too. Always be careful with fire, guys. There we have it. So there you have it. Three ways of folding a Regency letter. I'm sure anyone would love, love, love to receive one of these. I've made some printable wax seals with every letter of the alphabet and some blank ones too that you can draw something on. You can cut these out with some fine scissors and just glue them on. To cut, just use very fine scissors, precision scissors like these, and turn your page with your other hand to make smooth lines. See? If you would like some extra shine on this, go over with a coat of Mod Podge or other varnish and let dry. Apply a bit of glue. That's not a bit of glue, that's a lot of glue, sorry. And seal your letter. Obviously, this is not as nice as this one, but it kind of does the trick when you want an alternative. We're giving these crafting printables away to those who subscribe to our newsletter. Here's how. Click on the subscribe link below, click on the button I want this now, and fill in your information. When you've done that, simply click submit. You'll receive an email with a confirmation link. Click that link and moments later you'll receive another email with a download link for your freebies.
Yeah, I